Salam alaikum. We will show in this tutorial how to configure the modem TP-Link TD-W8901G as bridge, router and configure the wireless network. Your attention please. Thank you. In this first part, you'll learn how to configure the modem in bridge mode and secure wireless network. Mediaket wishes you good viewing. Type the following IP 192.168.1.1 in the address bar of your browser. Click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin and password, admin. Click OK button. Click on Quick Start. Click Run Wizard button. Click Next. Click to open the drop-down menu. Select your time zone. Click Next. Check bridge mode as connection type. Click Next.
You enter the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is 4A, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. You'll leave the connection type as it is. And click Next.
Check this case to activate the Wi-Fi. And check No, if you want to make your Wi-Fi invisible.
Click to open the drop-down menu. Select the authentication type from the list. Here, you type the password for your wireless network, to share with those you want them to access your network. And click Next. Click Next again. And finally click Close button. We finished the first part of this tutorial. Now, we pass to the second part. In this second part, you will learn how to configure the modem as a router.
Type the following IP 192.168.1.1 in the address bar of your browser. Click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin and password, admin. Click OK button. Click on Quick Start. Click Run Wizard button. Click Next.
Click to open the drop-down menu. Select your time zone. Click Next. Check this option to select router mode. And click Next. Type here the username and password for internet connection provided by your provider. Beware of errors. You enter the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is 4A, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. You'll leave the connection type as it is. And click Next.
Check No if you want to make your Wi-Fi invisible.
Click Next. Click Next again. And finally click Close button.
Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, don't forget to like it and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards.